we're a bit lost when it gets back to 500 years. I mean, you know, the ink is getting a bit faded on the paper.
500 years and still going.
Yes, yes, yes. And I've got four young grandsons coming along the line further back, so that we might have more farmers in Ballacarnane in the future. We certainly hope so. Because when the youngest son of my eldest daughter was being christened, I gave a little talk, a little speech, and I said I wished him luck, and if he goes farming, I hope all the sheep would have two lambs, and all his cows would have lots of milk, and his calves would do well, and that still goes today.
The best that you could wish for.
Exactly. Yeah, yeah, yeah.